Hello everyone. In this tutorial I will create same like this head in sculpting, and this is blender 2.90, but this is you can create in 2.80 or 2.81 or 2.82 or 2.83. this is almost the same procedure, because this is for completely for the beginner. And if you are advanced, or if you are in the medium in the sculpting, so this tutorial is not for you, because sometimes my follower, they comments that they told me that I should make some head or something in the sculpting. So this I made for them just to show him a simple method. So you can watch this tutorial and you can make, and maybe in the future I will make some other tutorial in the sculpting. But this is very simple, just to show you how you can create a head in the sculpting. So thanks for watching. So first of all, delete this cube. Then you can click Add Mesh in UV Sphere. After that, click on this Sculpting. So in the Sculpting, if you are here, you can click on this Dim Topo and OK. And also you can click this Dim Topo or Dino Topo, whatever that, you can click this and also click this Smooth Shading. So this will be smooth. In this tutorial, this is for beginner. So basically I will use only two tools. I will use this four number tool, this 1, 2, 3, 4. This one is clay strips. And I will use only this grape and clay strips. And with this I will use also sometime control and sometime shift key. So let's begin. So this is a sphere. Now you can click 1 in numpad, and then you can click 5, so this will be in numpad 5 again. So this is now in orthographic view. So first of all, we need this radius to be like 150, and we can click this grape tools, because I told you that I will use only this grape tool in this clay strip. So click on this, and I want to make this seem like a human face. So for that we need to grab it like this, and to grab it, click and just move this. So this tutorial is for beginner. If you are advanced or medium, then this is not for you. So just click it like this, and now you can click 3 in numpad and then 5. So this will be the side view, and just click and bring it to like this, and this will be the. So for this, now we have to grab like the head like this, and this side we need this to move it up in this area. So now it looks like little bit is now resembling to the human head. So just you can adjust it like this. I just using now only this. Okay, so this is now little bit almost from the side view, it's done. Now we can click like this, and if you want we can bring this little bit down, this little bit up, and from the side also little bit like this. Okay, so now for the face, from this side we can also little bit grab it toward the outside, and this side we can just bring it little bit in, and this is out little bit. No problem, later we will make it, we will adjust it. So now we will click this clay strip. After that, now we need this radius to be 50, and here if you want to make this eye downward, if we want the circuit for the eye, then no problem, we using this tools and just click control and keyboard, and we can just click here. I think the screencast key is not working here. Let me check it to try it is not working. No. Yeah, no, it's working. So I just only click this icon and control and so this make this circuit for the eyes. Now for the nose we can just simply click here, but for this we need to open another window, so we can see from the side view. So now here we need the mouth we can make it like the same like round. And big mouth, later we will adjust it. And now for the nose, we should make it also a big nose here. I am just clicking only that, and we can bring it little bit here. A couple of times and just make it like this. So now we can just adjust the mouth. So you can click control in keyboard and just make it like this. And now you can click, you can see this lips almost ready. You can click shift, so it will smooth the lips, and from here you can also so just make it smooth. This area should be also little bit smaller. And for the nose we can make also, this is the hole for the nose. So now just click control and keyboard and make this nose hole in the nose. I am rotating the this is almost enough, then we can keep shift and just click this area, so this will be because we need this little bit. So now this is, we are making it little bit. So after that, here also we need to click on the control because this area is mostly. Area also need to be little bit flat and smooth, and here if we see this eye area, this should be flat, so just click shift and you can make it like this. So I think this is now but this area we need it to be, just click control and make it like this, hold control and this area too. Now you can click shift, make this area smoother, shift, so this character, then this area we also need to keep shift and just keep this area. Now I want to create this nose should be little bit, we need it like this. We should just click here one time, and this area should be flat, so click shift and click on this middle area, and even we can click on this control, so make it more and follow, we will adjust it later. So now for the eyes, just click control and this eye socket. In this area with shift. Now if we want to create eye, so we can just create it here, or we can go to layout, just click layout, and from here you can click add mesh, and you can click on this UV sphere, and this sphere should be point. The radius should be 0.2 like that, and we can bring it to the side, and we can also click on this mirror, this icon, add modifier mirror, then just click this one, drop it and click on the head and bring it to the eyes area. Just bring it like this. So this is simple eyes on this head like this. And if you want to create, okay, and we can also right click on this eyes and click shade smooth, so this will be smooth. And we should click now on the face, not on the eyes, click on the face and click sculpting. So we will be back in the sculpting. Now I want to create this the eyelid or whatever is called. So for that we can just click on this area and just move faster. But sometimes when we go from the sculpting to the layout, it's this time topo, it's automatically disabled, so we can enable it and also this smooth shading. Because this is for the beginning, for anyone who is a beginner, it is necessary for him to use this option. So I want to create this. So I am not using any other tool. And if your blender is not working like this, then you can click on this X, so it will be the X. Now for here we need to smooth it, so click shift and click on this, so it will smooth that down. So this is the eyes is almost done. Now shift again and click it here like this. Give it shift again. So now I want to make this eye grow palette, so just click on this area. You can make it like this. We can just little bit smooth it by clicking shift. And if you want to add a hair, so just click on this area like this. You want to create some hair for this character like this. And okay, I will make ear for this. So let's start here part. So for the ear you can here is mostly it is from starting from this nose area, so we can start here. So we can make like this and this shaped up C like it, and then just peel it and then I will look it, it's look a little bit open, and we can make this area also this here little bit big. So in this one let's click one and you will see this area. Now this ear, if you need to make it and like original, so just click on control and make a line like this. And this area should be a little bit flattened, so click shift. Just click on this. Then now control, so make it like this. And here if you want to make a hole, so just click control and click the mouse and just like you can move it. So it will be a hole. And if you want to fill this area like this, or if you want to make this same like line, so click control. So this here is almost ready, and click shift to make it smooth. Side should be little bit toward inside, but here this is the area, so we do not need this area, we need little bit downward. So click control and just drag the mouse here. Now just click one time. Here again with control, now with shift, so it will smooth. This is almost done. So I hope you enjoy this tutorial, and this is totally for beginner. So this is before some days my follower, he told me to I should work in this. The sculpting, so this I just make it for you, and I hope you enjoy this tutorial.